China has launched the Bohai Sea Green Pearl, a 36,000-ton cruise ship that can be used for civilian or military transport. The vessel can carry an army brigade or up to 1,000 armored vehicles. In civilian mode, it can carry up to 1,630 passengers, or more than 2,000 troops. China plans to build a total of six such ships at a cost of 2 billion yuan, or US $67 million.